You're watching UNICEF television.
My name is Ignacia Aleta Gomez Fernandez. I'm 15 years old. My dream is to become a basketball player.
Through sport, Ignacia and other adolescents find an outlet from the pressures of growing up in a neighborhood notorious for gang fights and youth violence.
I like it because I can meet new friends from different places. I can learn from my friends and from these activities.
Here on the western edge of the Timor-Leste capital, Dili, Ignacia takes part in a UNICEF-supported program that promotes peace-building through sports activities. And with life skills classes that help adolescents build knowledge and healthy attitudes to address the challenges they face. Her experiences at the youth center, as well as the chance to go back to school, mark a positive change from the past.
Before, I did not go to school and I was sad. Now I feel very happy because I can continue my studies. I like to go to school because I want to be smart. I'm happy because I can meet and know many colleagues and gain additional knowledge.
Schools provide a foundation for Ignacia, whose parents were split apart by the violence leading up to Timor-Leste's founding 10 years ago. Her father belonged to a pro-Indonesian militia and fled to Indonesian West Timor in 1999. He hasn't returned since.
My mother cares for us because my father is away. My mother also sends the three of us to school. She wants us to finish and get good jobs.
For Ignacia, education offers a way to overcome hardship.
My main concern is how to continue my study and at least finish my secondary school. I hope my family can continue to support me to finish my studies. I want to look after my parents and my siblings. We want to move forward.
You've been watching UNICEF television. For more information, go to unicef.org. Unite for Children.